me start. This is after my practice, so as the video progresses, you'll see. Obviously, this is gonna be the beginning, and then progresses to other things. As you can see, I'm still in the kid I was in, and I literally just finished, so I'm tired. If you're wondering, the kid I got on Atlas. You know, if I was to tell you something about the team, I couldn't. I don't watch them. The only reason I do got the kit is because the team I play for, they use that kit. And although I don't know the team like that, this kit is fire. Like, it is amazing. I really like the design on it. Like, now I got like a long sleeve on it because it's just cold. But, can I name 5 players off them? I can't even name one if I'm being honest. Hold on. Where is it? Hold on, I'm just looking for something. If I had a guess, 5 players that played for them, I'd have to say it's probably let's see. So if I had a guess, for this season they got their goalkeeper, Jose Hernandez. They got also Camilo Vargas, Edson Arce as their keeps. Their outfield players. So they're depending on their positions, you got Hugo Nervo, defender. Idekel Dominguez, defender. Alright, no. But being all, I don't know any of these players. I feel like I've heard of them, but at the same time, I don't know. Leonardo Correa. I'll be honest, I'm just looking at the list. Alright, no, enough of that, honestly, but back to the main topic. It's like, GTA 6 is coming out, can't wait, another 2 years, probably, 2025, my guess, probably November-ish, end of the year, that's my guess. I don't think they're releasing it that early. Looks amazing, though, online, looks amazing. It got something going. But as far as that, I'm a predict crime rate gonna drop a bit. Like, you're not gonna want to beef with the odds, because it's like you gotta see that come out. You're gonna have to wave the white flag. You're gonna have to, you're gonna have to chill a bit. It's like, bro, you know how long we waited for that, bro? It's been like, 13 years or something like that? It came out 2013, 10 years, or 2012, somewhere around that time. Bro, tripping. In all honesty, it's like, that's crazy. That's actually crazy how much time is actually passed. But moving on to like an actual deep topic I wanted to get into. I had to write it down because it was off the top of my head, right? And I had to write it down because I'm like, you know, this is something that I feel like I could talk about. And the way it came about is I was just hearing a video. I can't remember specifically what it was talking about. Or was it? No, I was listening to a video and it just was talking about the idea of who you are and things like that. And then I was just thinking like the idea of a mask or the mask that we have and hold on, let me see. And okay, so back to the topic, I got distracted. So it was about the idea of, you know, the mask a lot of us can have if we choose to have one. And the idea that if we hide ourselves, right, and then we get stripped away of these attributes that we have, whether we act funny, whatever, it's not natural to us. It's like, you know, in a situation where you get put on the spot and you crack, as in the mask cracks, you know, the idea that you aren't who you appear to be, it starts showing and you're not truly who you say you are, and the way you present yourself is not authentic to you. It's like you're gonna lose out on a lot of people that you've built these connections with. And the idea that if you really care about those connections, like, why would you even have this sort of mask or even try to hide your true intentions? Where it's like, whether it be in a relationship, friendship, family, any sort of thing, where it's like, if we want to get into a specific topic, you hide who you are for a woman or a girl you like, how's that gonna work? How's that gonna work? How are you gonna portray a sense of yourself or a fake sense of self or a fake person of who you are and try to be like, yo, this is me, but when in all reality that is taken away, or you place it on things that don't really matter. Like, if we want to be specific, looks, money, status, those don't matter much because those can easily be taken away due to unforeseen accidents. And when you look at it, it's like the person who you are stripped away of all the things you are. You aren't your job, you aren't, you know, your emotions, you aren't your thoughts, you aren't your actions, results, you aren't all that, you are just you. And what does that mean, honestly? So, man. Okay, I felt like I was just getting distracted. I genuinely was. But, it's the idea that, or the thought I was going with was, you know, the mask we have, in a simpler term, it's like, why would we put on this mask? Is it out of a place of insecurity or a feeling of not wanting to get hurt? Or is it out of a place of, that's the only place I can actually think of it coming from. A place of insecurity or a place of hurt or a place of mistrust in a way. Or you trust, that's a whole nother topic. I was about to go into a whole nother topic of trust. But mistrust, right? When in all reality, a lot of people don't really care about who you present yourself to, or a lot of people don't care about your flaws. A lot of people don't, because then they all have their own flaws and own things going on with their life. But, and I guess at a certain point, it's like, when do you say it's like not worth it to be inauthentic to yourself? When is it not worth it to, you know, hide who you are or who you truly want to be and things like that? Why do you stop yourself? Why? Why do you stop yourself? Just because of the people around you? And being honest, are the people around you even a good influence? Are they even a good influence to you? Where you both help and uplift each other. Not even just uplift, but you both help each other attain certain goals, bring different information to each other. Or even just in moments of relaxation where they're just good company. They don't bring no stress to you or problems, worries, anything like that. Are those what is the boundary, or not even boundaries, let me word that right. What is the standard of the relationships you want to have in your life? And what is the reason you have these relationships? But yeah, with that being said, I'm gonna just end this segment off here. Appreciate you listening if you made it this far so far. As this is only the beginning of the video, who knows how long the video is gonna last. But thank you guys. See ya. me start. One, hold on. One more, hold on.
different one.
I skipped a part.
Let me get a little break.